What's up, guys? Today's the last day here in DR. Woo! Now we're just walking to our aunt's house for the last time for this vacation. Pretty exciting, but also pretty sad, honestly. This vacation has been so amazing. So amazing. Our final meal here, guys. Our final meal here.
You are probably gonna die.
I know we're not gonna die, obviously. But for this vacation, until next year. Wow. 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 Wow, guys, it feels surreal. We've been here for a month and it's coming to an end. Guys, look at this moon. It's literally insane. Well, guys, it's the last night here in DR.
How are you feeling?
He said, I don't know.
A good experience. Nice.
Now we have to go back to reality, guys. Wow. So right now it's about 12 in the morning. And we pretty much have to go to the airport around like 1:30, like around there. And our flight leaves around like 3:45 a.m. So we're just waiting right now. We already have everything ready to go. And yeah, I'll up to you guys as soon as we're heading to the airport.
All right, y'all, we heading out. Room is all ready to go, empty. And now let's head over to the airport.
Last time I'm gonna do this.
Last time. Bye, apartment.
Bye.
We're saying bye to.
Bye.
You are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, I did not believe that it would end, no. Everything came second to the band, so you're not even speaking to my friends, no. You knew all my uncles and my aunts, though. 20 candles blow them out and open your eyes. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dress up with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas. But I can't get this shit out of my head. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around.
One long, angry line later.
Guys, we successfully arrived home. All right, guys, so I'm walking to my room after a whole month being in DR. Let's see my reaction. Whoa. Whoa. Why does it feel like so weird in here? It feels like, I don't know, it just feels like strange. I don't know. What the heck? Well, guys, we're back. I can't believe I'm saying that, honestly. I mean, I remember on July 10th telling you guys that I'm going to be going to Dominican Republic. Today, I'm going to Dominican Republic. Wow, I can't believe I'm saying that. But my vacation is sadly over. It's come to an end. And now we're back to reality. Wow, it's insane, honestly. But, you know, exciting things coming up soon. College coming up very, very soon. So I have to get ready for that. And yeah, so I can't wait, honestly, for my next next vacation to DR. Hopefully it's gonna be very soon, because I absolutely loved it. I loved seeing my family, and it was just an amazing experience. But yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed all the vlogs, all the videos that I made of me in DR, my vacation and everything. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was extremely fun to make, and I really had an awesome time. And yeah, so overall, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.